Candlelight Communion Service. It's Christmas Eve, and we have come to worship the Christ that is risen and in our midst, and also to remember his birth. You need to make sure you've got a bulletin handy with you tonight, because there's a lot of things going on in terms of responsive readings and so forth. And we begin with our call to worship. We gather this night to share good news and tidings of great joy. Today, in the town of Bethlehem, a Savior has been born to us. He is Christ the Lord. With angels, let us sing our praises. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to all on whom God's favor rests.